Hey there, ladies and gentlemen. Will Ferrell here for the AM1490 WYB channel here. Showing that picture outside. What a gloomy day is outside here at the moment. It's been like that about all weekend. Terrible and everything, but did manage to take time out to find some latest finds over the weekend in a few stores, and I wasn't sure if there was really anyone at the flea market. Pardon this darkness for a little bit, but speaking to you. Gonna do this real quick so Zeus don't get in. I'm recording this for a lot of y'all because I did find some great stuff lately in a couple of thrift stores, and did find some today at the flea market. Surprised with some people setting up. Found some 45s and some LPs. The 70s I found yesterday. Hold on for a second. Let me put some hook this up so we can get some energy and get the battery going here, and some CDs I found today. Well, it don't look like too much in it, both categories, but didn't mean to find some great ones. We'll get to the CDs here in a little bit. We'll start off with the 45s. We'll start with the records first. I found this by the Gieselslaw Brothers. I'm not sure I got a copy of this, but if I do, I think this was a lot better copy than the one I do got. It's the Gieselslaw Brothers with a Change of Wife. Also got Bob Lemon's Lone Women Make Good Lovers. In case that song sounds familiar, of course, those were later done by Steve Wariner. Well, it's got Jeannie Seeley, Lucky Ladies. And a few unknown artists, but like this one here, Ricky Page with Every Time You're Mine, and on the other side, Understand Just How You Feel. I think there's a remake of that one by the G-Clips. He did on from that side. Also got Woman Who Gave Us Pink Shoelaces, Dodie Stephens with You're Already the Only One, with Let Me Tell You About Johnny on the other. There probably a few B-sides, A and B, I'll show you. Because I wasn't too sure which side is the Although this one by Liz Anderson, Life Is Ending, with Blue and the Violets on the other side. Well, I do got a reissue 45 to this. This is the first time I see a copy of a commercial 45 to Big Brother and the Holding Company's Piece of My Heart, which features Janis Joplin on there. And the artists did this, too. Also got this one here, too. I mean, this one was a two-sided hit. I already got the A side here, Tribute to a King by William Bell. And on the other side with Every Man Will Have a Woman. Charlie Louvin with Ain't No Big Thing, But It's Growing. Vicky Carr with I'll Be Home. A song written by like Randy Newman. And on the other side, Call My Heart Your Home. This is Anna King doing If Somebody Told You. And it looked like her version of the Martha Reeves and the Vandellas classic, Come and Get These Memories. It looked like a cutout record with a drill hole in it. And that's with the 45. They own a label called Command Performance Records with Hot Lips, Hot Pants, Country Girl by the Good Timers on this side. And on the other side, they got them singing My Whole World Shakes. I don't know if it's a country record or what. If anyone knows, before I get a chance to hear it, do comment on it. Alright, let's get to the 78s. Found some more good ones. Interesting ones. Got Dick Jurgens with Orchestra, You Redhead. Along with Women, Women, Women on the other side. Doris Day with A Guy Is a Guy. That's for sure. I don't know if we've never heard before, but it looks like a good, probably interesting 78 to get. Monica Lewis singing Let's Do It Again, along with Then There Is I'm In Love With You on the Other Side. We've already got a copy of this, but somehow this was a copy a little better. Better copy. Little Richard with Long Tall Sally with Slipping and Sliding on the Other Side. Here's another Doors Day called Where Are You Now That I Needed You. Gene Autry with They Warned Me About You and Rolling Along on the Other Side. Johnny Ray with Cinnamon Am I with All of Me. And last of the 78s, Georgia Gibbs with Seven Lonely Days. All right. As I mentioned in the beginning, not only the 45s I found in the flea market today, I also found some albums too. There's a few I've never seen before. Or don't have in my collection. Yeah, this one I've never seen before here. This is Don Covey with Mercy. Featuring these big hit, Mercy, Mercy. I want everyone, maybe here's a little trivia for everybody, who probably don't know or not, that Jimi Hendrix did appear on this record here, appeared on this song. Although he's not credited on the album, don't think he's not credited on the album, because I don't see anywhere on there who the musicians are on there. But I've been hearing reports that Jimi Hendrix did back some backup. He was a member of the Good Timers of Don Covey's band. But that is a little interesting trivia. Here's a good jazz album here. I'll probably be good here. Blue Bash by Kenny Burrell and Jimmy Smith. Together Again by Ray Charles album. Wasn't too sure I got this one, but if I don't have this one, that'd be great, because that was in great shape. Here's another one I've never seen over by Gloria Lynn. Got a couple of her albums, but never seen this one called Intimate Moments on the old Fontana label. Yeah, here we go. Pardon me, a little bit of shaking, folks, trying to find the name of the label on this. And here's another one I've never seen before. This is on the Phillips label. Ruth Brown doing Along Comes Ruth. Yeah, that's a hero on the... Because I don't think I've ever seen this one before. That's her doing Shake a Hand, Love, 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 Why Don't You Ride Me, Jim Dandy. Also done another person of Mommy, He Treats My Daughter Me on here. But I got a later pressing of this. But here's the, at least it's from, well, probably don't say. This is from, you may say 63, but it looks like a 65 pressing enough to Elvis Presley's Elvis Gold Records Volume 3. This one's in mono. That's another big reason I got it. Yeah, just hold tight for a moment while I move the camera here a bit. Alright, next one here. Country Music Time, Kitty Wells. Here's another one. Here's I found a condensed version of his one of his greatest hits albums a few weeks ago. This one here, don't think I'm gonna have in my collection. Got Farragon Aims at the West album. Him doing Rawhide, High Noon, Battle of Paladin, many others you can see on here. Now this one I don't think I've ever seen before by Slim Whitman called Love Song of the Waterfall. And last of the LPs, Downtown Country by Connie Smith, right around 1967. What it says, the date on here, copyright date. Well, I can get focused real good on it. Alright. That's my latest LP 4570 LP finds. Here's some CDs I just found recently. I went by Harrisburg yesterday, went by Barnes & Noble. Found some more interesting CDs. Here's one of them here. This is called Girls from Petticoat Junction, 60 Sounds. What it is, it's a compilation CD. It's a David, these are the ladies from the TV show Petticoat Junction, and they put out three singles. All three, they went nowhere. This is from 2011. This CD did. Plus has four tracks that was hoping for an album of their music, which Grant went out there. Three singles went nowhere. It's included in here, and a bonus track they sent on here too. The thing from Petticoat Junction is on here, done by Kurt Massey. I bet it'd be a good one to hear. That's what these ladies sound like. I listened to this on the way home yesterday from Barnes & Noble from Harrisonburg. The Definitive Collection, Diana Ross and Supremes. Another greatest hits compilation by them. I've been waiting to get this on CD for a while. Couldn't find the copy till just now, just recently. Till yesterday, I was at the Barnes & Noble store, found this, Jonathan Marks Vehicle. Got the old album. I remember used to play the 8-track Dick to Death on it. That was the only way I could like to hear the song Vehicle was on 8-track. Went back in the, late 70s, early 80s. When I did have it. Now this is an expanded version here. It says four bonus tracks on it. Another good one here. Icon 2, Ella Fitzgerald. Well, I heard big hits and it's on here. The two CD sets, but 22 of her songs on here. I've been looking for some of her stuff on CD because, well, what can I say? This woman's music's voice is good. And also, Sly and the Family Stone, Higher. So let the music take you higher. It says highlights from a 4 CD, 8 LP box set. This came out last year. But yeah, I have not seen the box set of this, but this is a, some selections, that was on the, that box set. I hope I can find me a copy of it. Got the visions on YouTube, mono and single master record songs on here. That'd be a good one to hear by him. I also got the original LP of this by this group. Now I got this on CD. Group called Fanny with Charity Ball. One of your first female rock bands. This is a extended version too. Saw their other CD by them. I'll get that another time. I'd like to get that one right there. And here's the interesting one here. This has three members of the old group, of the Paul Revere and the Raiders. Paul Revere's Raiders and the Raiders group. Got together, made a few albums, which didn't go much anywhere for them. That CD is called Brotherhood, called The Complete Recordings. Here's a show who's on there, and says first time reissued in any format, which I think this came out this year, 2014. This label, Real Gun Music, has some great stuff here you may never see much before, and I'm glad they reissued this stuff like that. Same way with this one here. There's a D.D. Warwick, the Complete Echo Recordings. It's a 2-CD set that includes previous unreleased masters. It says 12 unreleased tracks, and here's a breakdown of who's a little bit sung here. Some of their hit songs that she was on the Echo label. Yeah, what tracks were I think that some of that came off of her, probably was it her only album she had on there or something. Because most like saying she didn't know the actual sections, like break down what's on here. And then breaks down what's on release on the, never been released before, got it here on CD. Those came out this year. I was hoping that they still hadn't begun in the copy of the Sweep Inspirations CD, 2-CD box set that I did want to get, but they didn't have that. But at least they still had this. Alright. If you want a few more CDs here. I also got On the Road Again, 20 Great Truck Driving Hits. I know I got the, One Road Music. This one's called Road Music 2, 20 Trucking Favorites. And also, which has a... Here's a little example of who's on there. I'm not going to show them all, but to show who's on there. In the same way for the On the Road Again. Truck driving... 20 Great Truck Driving Hits. And also had a, also found a volume 4, not volume 4, but 3, Road Music 3. Here's a few examples of some of the others. And also found this too, Super Hits by David Houston. All right. Getting a few more CDs here. Now these next one, few here, I'm gonna show you. I normally turn away from because whoever put something like this on CD, usually don't check them real good, and some of the sound quality sounds terrible. But these here will fill my gap in until I know the. Legit releases I did find of these here. I do find got a lot of these are Charlie McLean country singer CDs. This one's called Paradise from 1983. This one, Who's Cheating Who? Great album. Great album here. Plus, Let Me Be Your Baby by Charlie McLean also. The Woman and Me by Charlie McLean. The title of this here is not the same one. Not the same song in my Shania Train, in case you're already wondering. That's Still I'll Stay from 1987, which there is a original CD release of this, but this is someone else did their own pressing of it. The same way with Pure Country. Because like I said, I usually normally turn them away because I thought some of the sounds of the CD will sound terrible. But we had done them, did pretty good. But like I said, I usually that's a gap until the real legit things comes along. And alright, also found recently a CDs also of Abraham Harris' Blue Kentucky Girl. Which I didn't have this one. Also, another very artist one here called She's Gone Country, Women of Country. Don't have that one either. I also found the Judas Priest Turbo. And don't laugh at this one here. Because I do like these group, these guys' duels music. Ferranti and Teicher. This is a CD compilation called All Time Great Movie Themes. not only mixers on their big hits, they did have it on the hit songs, but some album tracks on here too. The 22 track CD. And we just lost this country singer recently. And they're surprised to see him find this one. And this is the late Calvin Sharp here doing Love Is. And also got found Charlie Moore and Bill Navier country hymn of. This is from the old, this is from King Records. Means to find a little more stuff, just all the ones you just see before then. Find a lot of straight stuff on the King label. And finally, this is called Jukebox Rock. Looks like some kind of a promotional various artist CD that has the Rascals and Good Lovin', B.B. King Stand By Me, and Jerry Lee Lewis Whole Lotta Shakin' Going On, and several others of the songs from the 60s, and what's that one from the 50s by Jerry Lee Lewis. Because I've never seen this one type before. I thought it would be interesting to hear, and listened to it yesterday. Pretty good. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed my latest finds here over the weekend. And keep an eye on these, because I'm going to put some of these up, some songs up here, look through here, put some of these up pretty soon. And thank you for watching. Keep watching these kind of latest finds, because you never know if I say something you saw I might have found recently, like, and like, put your own two cents in it and see how you look, whether you liked it and stuff. All right, Will Ferry here for the AM 1490 WMIV channel. Over and out.